It's pretty tough to make a snowboard move in southeastern Connecticut because you only get a few snowfalls a year and there's no mountains around. James made a little park in his backyard and there's a little sledding hill that we built jumps at. We didn't really have much money to spend making this, but it worked out pretty good.